I've been a carpenter for 20 years. Being union, that's the way to go. With the right training, it gives us the experience that we need. If you want to specialize in different aspects of the trade, you can do that. Being union, I worked on a lot of nice projects. I worked on the Kosciuszko Bridge. You know, I worked at Kennedy when they were building Terminal 4. The opportunities are there. It's just for you to grab it and take it to wherever you want it to go.